great-grandfather Jebediah's proofs to live in this village.